Good morning, children. Today we are going to learn mathematics. As we have already learned addition through vertical method and horizontal method through counting objects or using mental maths, so now we are going to learn new topic, that is addition using number line. Yes, see. First we will learn how to make a number line. What is this? Yes, this is a line. It is just a simple line. Yes, this? Very good. Now if I write numbers on equal distance on this line, then it will become a number line. Okay, children? See, I am writing numbers. Yes? We are writing numbers till 10, 0 to 10. It can be written till 20 also, but we will learn till 10 first. Okay, children? See, I have written from 0 to 10. Now we will learn how to use number line by adding two numbers. Yes? As we learn how to draw object and count it, but if we are not allowed to draw object anything, so how could we do? As we have learned to make number line, so we will use it to do addition. Okay, children? See, first I will make a number line, and that I will put numbers 1 to 10. Yes, this number line will help us to do addition. See, first we have to find the number which it has been given to us, 3 plus 2. Which is the first number? Yes, 3. So we have to find in the number line, where is written 3? Here. So from 0 we will jump to 3. Yes, then we will do hopping of 2 units. See, 1 and 2. Yes, we have to hop. Okay, kids? So, listen. If we will hop, what is the meaning of hopping and jumping? Means, we have to go the next number after the given number. Yes? See, we have to hop 2 digit. Means, we after 3, we have to jump 1 time. Then I will get number 4. Then after jumping another time, from 4, we will get 5. Yes, we have to not to go directly to 5 or not go a big jump like this. Okay, it's a wrong technique. Yes, children? So what is the answer? Yes, it is answer 5. Yes, children? We have to jump forward, not backward. Okay, children? One step, not a big steps. Okay, children? Next number. After 3, what comes? 4. After 4, what comes? 5. So that we only have to go. You have to not jump like directly to 5. I know, mama, I will do go directly. It is not. It is incorrect step. Okay, you have to go step by step. Okay, children? See, now we will do another example. 3 plus 5. Yes? What will be the answer? We will do through number line. This is the number line. Now, this kangaroo will help us to do it. From 0, he will jump to 3 because 3 is written first. See, then it will take 5 steps. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So the answer is 8. Yes? Like this, forward steps you have to take in addition. Yes, children? Now another example. 2 plus 4. First we have to find where is number 2 and the number line. Here is 2. So we will jump from 0 to 2. Yes? Then we have to take 4 units hopping. See, from 2 we will take 1 jump to 3. Then from 3 we will take 1 jump to 4. Then from 4 we will take 1 jump from 5 to 5. Then from 5 the last step is 6. Yes, so the answer is 6. How many jumps we have done, children? 4 jumps. Very good. Now another example. 5 plus 5. First you have to find where is written 5. You have to circle it. Yes. Then from 0 you have to jump to the number 5. Yes. Then from 5 you have to take 5 steps. Take 1. 2. 3. 4 and 5. See, so what is the answer, children? Very nice. It is 10. So what you are going to write in the answer? 10. Very good. Now playing time. Draw a number line on the floor in your house only, okay? Then tell your mama or daddy to give numbers to add, like 1 plus 6, 2 plus 3, 3 plus 3. Yes? So hop on this number line like a frog, as I taught you, and make your mama and daddy happy by answering it. Okay? Thank you for listening to me. Hope you all enjoyed it.